we don't have that much data. And that's one of the things we're trying to address, is getting that data. We have some studies with one or two tribes that say in these tribes, this is more prevalent than maybe some of the other types of abuse, but we don't really have that information. We're seeing more happening in Indian country, just like we see more happening in the general population, with the impact of TV and social media and all of those things that come into play.